Come on, Naomi. Come on, Naomi. It's giving me Naomi Campbell vibes here, girl. Yes. Or maybe even Crazy in Love. Maybe like the old B. Like, for real, older B. Hey, guys. So, it's me, Kiani. Today's video, I'm back with another wig review. This is a unit that we'll be reviewing right here. It's brought to you by none other than Main Concept. So if you want to see the details on this unit, just keep on watching. So the unit that I'm rocking today is by, again, Main Concept. She is in the style RCV203 and her name is Vicky. The color that I'm rocking is TE2, which is a beigey blonde. But this unit does come in about 10 other colors. On the stock card, you will see the style that I'm rocking right here. And I will tell you that the first thing when I look at this unit, I am in love with this color. And just right off the bat, this is one of the coolest units that I've tried outside of a 613. The beigey blonde is coming off a little bit more of a grayish blonde, but not so silver gray. It still has a lot of warmth to it, which is going to help me transition out of summer straight into fall. Let's go ahead and get into wig construction. This unit does come with two combs in the front, one comb in the back. And of course, she has that all-important adjustable strap. What I think this unit is coming in at is more so a medium to large head friendly size. I have not adjusted the wig down to fit my scalp, but I am using the two combs in the front underneath my dome cap just to secure the wig for this video showing. But I am probably going to have to adjust the adjustable strap in the back just to make it a little bit more snug if I were to go out in the element. Nothing too stressful for those of us girls that like to wear a wig with very minimalistic adjustments to the unit. Just a little adjustment on the back and you should be perfectly fine if you're on the small head friendly side. But good news to my naturalistas that have tons and tons of hair, this unit is going to fit you perfectly well also. As far as the parting in this unit, what you see is what you get. The only thing that I did with this unit was adjusted her just that much. I applied a little bit of my face powder on top of the unit instead of going underneath, because what I did with this unit a little bit different than others, I did change my dome cap back to more of an icy blonde dome cap. So it really does illuminate the scalpage a lot better than if I were to go with a dark. But now if your hair is dark, you want to make sure that you're matching the skin as perfectly as possible, or maybe going up two colors a little bit lighter than what your natural skin tone is, and that's going to allow you to illuminate that parting and not have to worry about doing a lot of tweezing. As I said, what you see is what you get. So any ripples or any indentions that you see in the wig, that's how it came out of the pack. I've done no manipulation to it other than cutting off the lace. For me, this unit is a little bit on the larger side, so what I did, I trimmed the lace back as far as my hairline. You'll see that. But as far as this little tab right here, it is equipped for those of us girls that like to use this top stick, but I don't typically glue my units down because I do take them off as soon as I'm back in the door. It's like the bra off. I'm just going to adjust this tab back ever so slightly right behind the ear. And because there's so much hair and a good density on the unit, you're not going to be in fear of seeing that. Even if the wind were to blow back, you can't tell that the unit is not glued down, or basically that I'm even wearing a wig. So two thumbs up for that. Also, this unit, I'm going to say, is solely going to be a middle head part only. That is totally how the model is wearing it on all of the photos. I think it's going to be a little bit more difficult to maneuver this unit off to the side because the unit is so long. I'm going to stand up for you. She does come down all the way to my boob, so I've adjusted my lens back so you can really, really see. She's totally over my boob, and I'm going to say she's going to hit down right at my crotch. So let's see if I can stand up a little bit more. So there you go. You can actually see that she's coming all the way down. And if I flip it around, she's definitely going to drape the booty. So you're definitely going to get all of those inches that we are into. And with fall coming in, I was totally looking for me a blonde colored wig that wasn't so ashy blonde, that was totally straight, but not too straight. I wanted to make sure that I could actually wear my jackets and sweaters and turtlenecks and have the look of fall, because it's so difficult to have your hair so straight in the humidity of the climate that I live in. But for fall, this is where I like to have this long, luscious look. It kind of helps keep you warm, and it doesn't have a whole bunch of curls that you have to worry about getting all tangled up on a sweater or a different type fabric shirt that's going to kind of grab the hair. So yeah, that's why she and I made perfect eye contact when I walked into the beauty supply store. I was like, we gonna get along just fine. Give me her. I'm taking a look at the stock card to see if this unit is heat safe. It doesn't say it, so for me, I would probably run my flat iron through it if necessary, just to make sure that she does stay wearable all season long. So that's basically my care method on it, but I don't turn it up super high. I would probably have my flat iron on about 250 and test it in the back. But again, if this unit starts to go terribly awry, this is the time of year that I wear tans, I wear ball caps, and this unit I think is going to be perfect for this season. I mean, can you see me tailgating with the ball cap? You know, playing it real, real cute, low-key, glam up, tailgating. You know, I'm into that look right now. Follow my Instagram. And yeah, that's basically my review on this unit. I am thinking that she is coming off a little bit more gray than blonde. Although she does say beigey blonde, just know that she's coming off super duper icy. But I think I'm going to just pull her off. There's also a deep chocolate that I think I might be interested in with this unit if she goes well. And there is a burgundy. I'm into that shade for fall as well. So comment down below if you would like to see at least me get some other colors in this unit. Are you into straight hair, or do you typically like more of a, you know, a jazzed up bouffant type wig? You guys know I love to know. Comment down below. You guys also know I love to connect with you, so make sure you connect with me. Follow me on all my social media links to never miss another upload. If you have not already subscribed to my channel and you're brand new here today, make sure you click that subscribe button. Also click that bell for post notifications every time I upload a video. Until next time, guys, thanks so much for watching. Hugs and kisses. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.